If you're looking for the best felling axes, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Hults Bruk Atran Felling Axe. Tall people often find that even full-sized axes typically come in just a few inches short of becoming comfortable for their grip or stance. An incompatible felling axe can literally be a pain to use, as having to overextend while cutting down a tree can lead to a host of back and leg problems. The Atran Felling Axe from Swedish brand Hults Bruk is one of the few felling axes which should be comfortable even for extra tall people. True to its heritage, the Atran Felling Axe features a Swedish steel head. The axe should be sharp enough for use when it chips, but it can be honed to a razor-sharp edge if needed. At 3.5 pounds, the axe head of the Atran Felling Axe is a little lighter than usual. This is likely an effort to keep the weight down, considering its huge 32-inch American hickory handle. The wooden material does a great job of absorbing impact resistance, and it has been cut with a nice comfortable contour and good wood grain. What it lacks is an acceptable finish, so you might as well buy some coarse grit sandpaper if you're getting this axe. All in all, the Atran Felling Axe is one of the few acceptable axes for tall people. It's not an exceptionally heavy axe, but what it lacks in weight, it makes up for in swinging power. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Gränsfors Bruks American Felling Axe. There are three noteworthy things about the Gränsfors Bruks American Felling Axe. It has a moderately long handle, an exceptionally heavy axe head, and it's very expensive. If you can afford it, then you can rest assured that you own one of the most premium felling axes in the market today. The entire axe weighs a hefty 5.3 pounds and has a 31-inch handle made with American hickory. It has an axe head made of carbon steel, which is pretty much the gold standard in terms of strength and durability. With some work, the edge can be honed to a razor-sharp state. This version of the American Felling Axe comes with a curved handle for those who prefer a bit of contour to their grip. The broad edge and curved bit of this felling axe make it exceptionally well suited to cutting across the grain, which should make short work of cutting down a tree. The fact that it's very heavy and hard to wield is one of the things that limits the target market of this felling axe. This is something we can recommend to professional lumberjacks and those who have a lot of experience with working with axes. It's certainly not a beginner-friendly felling axe. The number 3 position is held by Hults Bruk Felling Axe. There can be a bit of difficulty in finding a felling axe that suits your particular grip and physical stature. So here's a safe option. The Hults Bruk Kisa Axe is a medium-sized felling axe with a manageable weight and a handle length which should be comfortable for most people. As with other Hults Bruk axes, the Kisa Axe has a head made of premium Swedish steel and an American hickory handle. The axe holds a sharp edge very well and should be pretty tough to damage. When in good condition and used with proper technique, you'll make short work of any piece of wood with this axe. The short handle of the Kisa Axe places it at the borderline of what can be considered a felling axe, so it's a little more apt for all-around use, as one would expect. This ease of use comes with the unfortunate consequence of reduced swinging power. If you have to fell a large tree, then you might have your work cut out for you if you're using this axe. Still, using an axe that is compatible with your size is much more important than getting that extra boost in swinging power. Next at number 4, we have Fiskars 375591-1001-41/4LB Splitting Axe. Felling axes with synthetic handles may not be the tool of choice for many, but we think that most lumberjacks should at least try swinging this 28-inch chopping axe from Fiskars. The weight of the axe has been distributed well enough to make swinging it feel much more natural. With its heavy axe head, this axe should make short work out of felling a tree. The Fiskars chopping axe stands out easily with its charcoal black color scheme that pervades from handle to blade. The handle is made of Fiskars signature fiber comp material, which they claim is stronger than steel but still lightweight. An insert molded head is connected inseparably to the handle. The axe head of the Fiskars chopping axe is a bit of a mystery in that Fiskars isn't very forthcoming with details on its material. The axe head performs really great and holds a sharp edge well, but a little bit of transparency on the side of Fiskars would not have hurt. Hiding details behind proprietary brands is a bit old-fashioned and will not help them sell their products in a market where transparency is key. The design of the handle of the axe is unusual as it has no curves whatsoever. Theoretically, this helps as you slide your leading hand from one end of the shaft to another. But it does take some time to get used to. This does not detract from the fact that this is one of the best felling axes available today in terms of performance. The number 5 position is held by Cold Steel All Purpose Axe. At less than $25, the Trail Boss Axe from Cold Steel is the kind of axe you would want to hold back your expectations on. Still, it's not a bad choice for someone who is shopping for a felling axe on a budget. Despite the modest price, the Trail Boss Axe comes with the usual carbon steel axe and an American hickory handle at only 2.6 pounds. This is a relatively lightweight felling axe that should be easy to carry around for most people. The European style axe head seems like a nice touch, but it ultimately only good for aesthetics. The edge of the axe is quite dull when it chips, and the glazed surface makes it even harder to sharpen. It's not impossible to work through this transparent layer, especially with a coarse sharpening file. Beneath all that is a high quality carbon steel axe, and which can be honed to perfection. Take note that the axe ships only with a cheap silicone guard for the axe edge, so you might need to buy a leather guard. The Cold Steel Trail Boss Axe is a very inexpensive felling axe which is easy enough to use even for those who lack experience. It's sharp enough for chopping wood or for cutting down small trees, but may not have the power for more demanding felling jobs. The number 6 position is dominated by Snow and Nealley 3.5 pounds. Single Bit Axe. The Snow and Nealley Single Bit Axe is endearingly old-fashioned. It comes with a hickory wood handle with good grain and a broader fawn's foot than what we are used to seeing nowadays. The carbon steel axe head feels hefty enough to make each swing powerful. All in all, it does not deviate much from what we can expect a felling axe to be, but strives to perfect every component of it. The hickory handle of Snow and Nealley Axe comes with a light lacquer coat, presumably to help protect it from moisture. It diminishes how well the handle can be gripped, but can be easily removed in certain areas with some light sanding. In any case, the quality of the handle is one of the highlights of this felling axe. The quality of the carbon steel axe head is a bit more questionable. Not only does it ship with a dull edge, but it does not seem to be able to hold a sharp edge for long. This can be remedied by frequent honing, although you may find the axe head getting worn down faster than expected. If you expect to use your felling axe frequently, you may need to get one with a stronger axe head. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Husqvarna Atran 400 axes. We think really highly of axes with old-fashioned wooden handles, but every now and then, a felling axe with a composite handle comes along and manages to impress. The composite multi-purpose axe from Swedish brand Husqvarna is one of those. In contrast to other felling axes with composite handles, the Husqvarna multi-purpose axe is quite heavy, 5.3 pounds, for a 23-inch handle. Two things contribute to this: a heavy axe head and a stainless steel component in the handle. This construction puts a lot more power behind each swing, although it also means that this isn't an axe we would recommend for beginners. The blunt side of the Husqvarna axe head was deliberately designed to be used as a hammer. This can certainly come in handy if you need to use a splitting wedge to cut down a tree. Unlike old-fashioned axes, using the blunt edge as a hammer does not compromise the integrity of the entire axe head. The Husqvarna multi-purpose axe would have ranked higher in this list if not for the apparent quality control issues. This has come up not just with this axe, but for other Husqvarna axes as well. The most common manifestation of the issue is the axe head getting cleaved in the lateral direction near the sharp edge and on the heat-treated section. The fact that Husqvarna describes the axe head as being made of high-quality steel doesn't help their case either. The number 8 position is held by Council Tool Dayton Axe. At 36 inches, the handle of this single-bit axe from Council Tool is one of the longest. There probably aren't a lot of people tall enough to handle a 36-inch axe. But for the few that are out there, this one's for you. The axe's handle is made of traditional American hickory with a very slight curve. The axe head is hydraulically sealed to the handle, making a snug, secure fit. The forged steel axe head has been coated with red enamel and clear lacquer to protect from corrosion. Although we imagine that you can sand these off easily if desired. At only 3.5 pounds, the Council Tool Felling Axe is surprisingly light for its size. It does not need to be heavy. After all, the sheer swinging power of the 36-inch handle should be enough to make clean cuts across any wood grain. The biggest flaw of this axe is that the construction of the handle seems to have failed to take into consideration its length. Since the handle is so long, it magnifies the impact that the handle receives with each strike of the axe. This has resulted in several incidents of the axe handle falling apart. often catastrophically. Next at number 9, we have LEXIVON V28 Chopping Axe. Axes with composite handles are typically more expensive than their wooden counterparts, so the V28 Chopping Axe from LEXIVON is a nice surprise. From the straight taper of the handle to the all-black axe head, everything about the V28 axe feels modern. At 28 inches, the handle of the V28 is just the perfect length for most people. The fiberglass composite material feels premium and strong, as does the tacky material on the grip that improves traction. The handle is lighter than it looks because it's hollow inside. This helps keep the weight of the axe down, although we question the wisdom of that design when it comes to balance and durability. The hollow handle means that a huge portion of the weight is in the axe head, thus increasing swinging power. However, you'll have to do a bit of work to get the axe to this state, as it ships with a very dull edge. This is nothing that a file or whetstone cannot handle, but make to plan accordingly if you decide to get this axe. Overall, the LEXIVON V28 axe offers reasonable quality for its price. If you can't be bothered with taking care of an axe with a wooden handle, then this fiberglass alternative is a convenient and cheap alternative. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by 1844 Helko Werk Germany Classic Forester. The Forester is a full-size general-purpose axe with lots of great features. It has a 3.5-pound head, providing you with plenty of strength and bulk for felling. Its smaller size means that it is also suitable for other purposes, but it's strong and durable enough for the average user to take down a large tree. It comes with a head that has been buffed and polished to a reflective finish, which improves rust resistance and reduces friction. This axe offers an excellent balance of capability, quality, and value for money. The top-grade materials and fine craftsmanship that you get with the Germany Classic Forester are hard to find elsewhere at such a competitive price. This would be well suited to the average person with a handle length of 31 inches. That's all for today. We upload product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.